Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. My name is Oksi Rimayana. You can call me Oksi. I'm from the major in Fashion and Design, the Faculty of Tourism and Hospitality, Padang State University. Now, I want to tell you about my English professional course. The material is Stola. The Stola was the basic garment worn by women during the years of the Byzantine Empire. The stola was a long dress, sewn along both sides from the hem at the bottom all the way of the arms. The stola was usually worn with a belt pledge just below the bust line, typically made of linen or light wool. The stola also could be made of silk, the fabric preferred by the very wealthy. Like many Byzantine garments, the stola was based of the woman's stola worn in the Roman Empire. The stola was part of a layer outfit, is what worn over the top of a long underdress and shoulder tunic, either of which may have had a long sleeve. Byzantine women, in a keep with their culture's modesty, never apparent in public with bare arms. Okay, thank you for your attention for my video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.